Once you make this initial connection, going forward, whenever you turn on the car, your phone will connect to the CarPlay wirelessly by itself, but you do have to long press the home button to go in and out. So.